All right, we're here at State Fair MX with the 2019 Motocross of Nations, Pit Bike of Nations champions. So, man, was it a planned thing or did it just happen?
It was not planned. I found out like 2 days before we flew over there. I think they found out when we were there. And it was literally just carnage the whole freaking time we were there. It was fun though.
Yeah, super fun. I thought we were going out for practice and then I lined up with a bunch of Barneys on pit bikes. And it was sketchy, but it was fun.
We were literally the only ones there in street clothes. Everyone else is so serious. They were like geared up head to toe. Like, we got given a little KLX 110 with no clutch, and everyone else is on like a Honda 140 or 125. I don't even know what the hell it was.
All of them had clutches.
So we ended up stealing another bike and from another team and just jumped on the gate with that one.
Yeah, I did the prey lap on a 110. I ate it. Quinn's like, all right, you need a 125. I'm like, all right.
Literally right as the gate's about to drop, we're swapping bikes real quick just to get on a better bike. Thankfully we did.
It was like at the very end of the day too, so we may or may not have had some adult sodas before we went over there to go race.
Yeah. So you guys were all there for a demo, right?
Yeah.
Freestyle demo.
How did the demo go?
Shitty.
Shitty one.
Windy as hell, raining the whole time we were there. It was so bad. We rode. Like at home, there's no way we would have ever rode that demo. But when you turn around and there's like a couple thousand people lined around the whole place just going with their chainsaw, or like, we gotta ride or we're gonna look like pussies. Yeah.
I looked like a pussy. My clutch was fried the first show, which I was kind of happy because it was like a hurricane. But
I did not want to ride. Yeah. Like, it was sketchy. And I turn around and Vicky's all, duh. I'm like, oh, she hit it. We got it.
I had to jump in first and then let Jeremy follow me. So, just trying to help friends out.
Hey, man.
It worked. How are the fans? They're pretty psycho, yeah?
Oh, the fans are sick over there.
So
they're like,
gnarly.
Everyone over here is so cool and so sweet, and they just sit in the stands and tell their buddies or their chicks how they can do it too. But over there, actually, everyone appreciates the people riding.
Yeah. So, okay, so the pit bike race, how did it work? Was it just one race, or?
I basically just had to carry the team. These guys kind of sucked.
Yeah, right. They wanted to get a good start, so they're like, go put Axell on the line. I'm like, all right.
No, we were like, we don't want to get weeded on the start. Let's put Axell on the bike.
Yeah.
I nominated myself to go second, so.
Oh, so it was a team race. Like,
yeah, every four laps, we had to switch off.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It was actually pretty sick, but like, we knew we won the race because freaking,
everyone cheated. You just had to be the first.
Yeah, you said be a good cheater.
Cheat at the right time.
Yeah,
I saw some
right
footage of like the first turn.
Oh yeah, where you took the far inside.
Yeah,
that was
cheat,
a sweet
so
line.
You gotta cheat first. Yeah.
Well, hey, first of all, we did a sight lap, and then the fucking Euros stole our gate, so we had to go to the shittiest gate possible, the very inside one that no one wanted. So,
yeah. You should have seen my original line. They clogged the hole, but
yeah,
I was gonna go deep.
We were trying to line it up to where we just like stood and had like a gap of people to where he could just perfectly go through.
Yeah.
We were trying to line it up.
It was fun as hell though. Like, I haven't had that much fun on a pit bike race or doing anything on a bike in a long time.
Because
like, we literally just got up there and had no clue what we were doing. We're like, how many laps are we doing? Like, who's starting, who's finishing?
We had no idea what was going on.
Yeah, it was a blast though. Each person just did four laps and we literally finished every time in front of the Team Pasta dudes. And there's video footage of me crossing the finish line, grabbing the checkered flag, and then the guy comes in behind me and they start celebrating. Like they won the race, and everyone thought they won the race because they were celebrating so hard. We were just like laughing and like pumped, like giving each other hugs and shit, like just cracking up. But then they gave them the win. So when they gave us the trophy on the podium for second, I looked at both of them. I'm like, we don't celebrate second. We just threw it in the crowd.
And it wasn't a bell.
But then they came up to us the next day and interviewed us. Like, no, you guys officially won. We're like, we knew. We were trying to tell you that yesterday that we won. We weren't dumb, you know? So it was actually pretty fun.
So were there medals and trophies involved?
There was trophies. It was like a Fox helmet painted with like Monster logos on it and like second place and stuff like that. But we all run bells, so we threw it.
You threw it.
I threw it. It was a team effort. I looked at them first.
So, where does this championship? It's a world championship.
Oh yeah, we got paid $100 grand each for Monster for it.
Where does it rank amongst your career highlights?
Very low on the totem pole. You don't win shit for it. Bragging rights.
Freestylers won a race, so
yeah.
I haven't done
that. At
least
we held it down for America.
Yeah. And the dudes that got second, actually, one of the dudes is like a.
He won MX1 and MX2 before, I guess.
Yeah, so we smoked their asses, and they take it serious.
Yeah. I don't think that they had any idea how much time you guys spent on pit bikes playing around, though.
But we don't, though.
Huh? Yeah, like only in the wintertime we'll ride jumps in my yard, and that's about it. Yeah.
Every great while, but it's not like we ride them every day.
I think it was the,
I think they trained
I think
this.
It was the DBK race that gave us a little bit extra practice this last year.
Yeah, I was coming off that race with some momentum.
Yeah, so he was cocky going into it. Paid off.
Right on. Congrats, guys.
Thanks, guys. We're number one. Fuck you. Fuck the rest.
America.
America.
Fuck yeah.